Everybody, my name is Bulk and you are awesome. Today we are playing a new game I got on Steam called Oregon Trail Director's Cut. So we are going to make a new game. I played this game. It's based off of original Oregon Trail. Shoot him. So, yeah, it's pretty simple. Just 8-bit graphics. Boom. Whoa! We got runners! If they're still alive, they will be at the shelter set up in DC. If they have any sense, that is. Okay. So. Okay. It's pretty cool. I like it. There's our station wagon. Okay, now I got a station wagon. Alright, I think I've got just enough fuel. Let's hit the road. Yeah, let's hit the road! Okay, so we've got fire, station wagon, and Clements. How do you get a broken arm? Oh no, my arm just spontaneously broke. Are you kidding me? Like, really? How the fuck do you just, like, how? What? Oh boy. Okay, all survivors are still remaining watching the base of the government has declared. Sentry and was bitten by a zombie. Okay. I think food would be and ammo. Okay, there we go. Now we've stocked up. Okay, all our friends. Great, everyone's here. There's just one more thing. No! bump in the middle of the high. Oh my god. Pyro has a fever. Oh my god, these guys are like super freaking sensitive to everything. Pittsburgh. Oh, looks like they're playing basketball over there. Okay, jobs. Dangerous. Oh shit, this is dangerous. Oh crap. How come those pumpkin guys don't die very easily? Oh god. Yes! $12. What else can we buy? Buy more fuel with that $12 we got. Done. Leave. Okay. With you guys. Attempt to sneak through. Please, for the love of God, sneak through. One tire. Well, at least we had a couple of other tires on us. Bandit sneaks up. Grabs flint. What? No! Now Flint's gone. Oh boy. Can't we... Oh my god. Is there a way to like cure Pyro with his fever? God. Get to it, you slow bastard. Wow, that was intense. $14. Bye. Let's see. Supply. Scavenge. Let's get some stuff. Okay. Oh God. Stupid. Was a bit odd. Oh God, whatever. Come on. To Indianapolis. How much time? Oh. Indianapolis. Well, it looks like this is the place where I have to stop with you guys. Anyway, guys, I've been Bulletkin. You've been awesome. And I will actually. Okay. Anyway, guys, I've been Bulletkin. You've been awesome. And I see you all later. Bye.